interesting. Why would they have two drinking fountains in near proximity to each other?